It felt like a storm. I was ready to break at any minute. I didn't know what would happen if I broke. But again, because it was just an internal struggle, I kept it to myself. I didn't tell anyone. And that sort of made me feel almost inhuman, like some kind of monster.